balls and strikes. Seager goes the other way with a towering drive. Margot is back. It is gone. An opening day offensive display for the Dodgers. Corey Seager hits one in the air to center. Back on it goes Blackman. It's gone. Corey Seager goes dead central, and the Dodgers lead it 4-0. And hammers another ball to center field. Hernandez back, and he's done it again. Happy 23rd birthday, Corey Seager. Runs again. Seager hits a towering fly ball to right field. Gonzalez back, running out of room. Corey Seager with a skyscraping home run. Line to short, Seager's got it. Back to second for a double play. Moore lines one that Seager catches, and this will be an inning-ending double play. Corey Seager flashing the lever all over the diamond. Freeman, Seager climbs the ladder to get it, and the inning is over on a double play.
Seager with a fly ball, well hit to right, it's on its way, and it's a grand slam! Corey Seager, a dramatic bottom half of the eighth inning. The Dodgers have overtaken the Reds.
1-for-3, a run scored and an RBI tonight. The left field slicing toward the corner. Jeanette can't get it. The Dodgers will win it. Corey Seager delivers. In comes Yasiel Puig. The Dodgers 5-4.
Heating up. Seager hits one in the air to center. Conforto's back at the track, at the wall. Another Dodger home run.
Corey Seager directly over the wall as Corey launches one to left. It's deep. Zestman is going back. Gone.
Drills it to left center. Has he done it here? He has.
A three-run shot for the Dodgers. It's a perfect 10.
Scores. Bellinger is home with a tying run.
Hedges to the hole at short. Seager to his feet. Long throws dugout.
And Yelich lines one caught by Seager.
Hard hit to short. Seager dives to get it. Digs it out of his glove and throws in time.
Rayburn to the hole at short. Seager, a long throw in time.
From the Los Angeles Dodgers, Corey Seager.
Up with a fastball, and Seager turns it around to deep left center field. Cabrera's back. It is gone. His first one to Corey Seager. Drilled in the air to deep left center field. Span is back. Corey Seager with a home run. Fly ball to deep right field. Pence is back. At the wall. It is gone. Do you believe it?
In the hole. Seager, the backhanded play to throw to first. Bellinger gets it out.
4 innings now. That's a hot shot that Seager gets. Pins out of his glove to start a double play. 6-4-3. It started with a great effort from Seager. That ball is absolutely punished into the second deck. The homer happy Dodgers strike again, and it's 7-3. Runners are going to head start. That is a base hit to right field. This game is tied on a Corey Seager base hit. Now running home, here's the throw. Puig is in to score.
Game open early. Well hit to center field. That's a big hit, all right. It's a three-run home run.
hit to right center field. That ball carries well. Corey Seager with a home run.
His last time up. And on the first pitch, that is through. Base hit. And they're going to wind up Forsythe. He's on his way. He will score. Play it third. Over the back. Taylor, he gets back. 1-2. And a swing and a shot. Pass Goldschmidt. Down into the corner. In the score is Barnes. And Seager on his way to third. Throw comes in. It's a triple. RBI triple. And it's 8-4.
Injured his back. His low back. Another hit for Seager. 2-for-3 on the night.
Now this may be an ideal opportunity. Seager, fly ball, left field, it's deep. Gonzalez to the wall. Gone, a home run. Corey Seager, out with the bad back, is all the way back. And the Dodgers have a 3-1 lead.
97 mile an hour fastball away, and Seager went with the pitch.
This ball club's amazing.